Alright guys, it's Kilobeard back with more Witcher 3. We're gonna gunpowder, treason, and plot. Where the hell do I go? It says that they're right here. Okay. Nope.
He was out to murder me! Liar!
Hey.
What's the problem?
Fuck! Another non-human! You're everywhere!
Silence! Now we'll do this quick. I've got a little Witcher chore. You willing?
Little chores aren't usually worth the pay.
Well, this will be, don't you, Fred? And just be quick about it. I've wasted enough time on these two pricks. A shared warehouse. Monsters cropped up in it.
Cropped up? On its own? You put it there. You meant it to rip my noodle off so you could get your paws on my goods.
Don't try to spin this, Shorty.
I don't care who shook the ghoul or the trigger on who. Beast's gotta be dealt with. That's that. So what'll it be, would ya?
Yeah. This is what
Fine.
I do.
I'll see to it.
I'll not have it. Non-humans, they stick together. These two are like to prove it's no ghoul at all, but my dear departed Nan.
I didn't get a good look at the mug, but now you mention it, it could very well be.
Shut it, or I'll send inspectors to your storehouse just as soon as the monster's dispatched.
That won't be necessary.
Okay, we'll follow up with that later. Why can't I talk to these guys? I know they're in here. The door is locked.
Just ain't like any I've ever seen.
Is there a front door that I can go in? Did I just totally miss that? This is a door, right?
Who's there?
Witcher Geralt.
Get in here.
Okay, good.
Boss awaits upstairs. You bloody tell us what this is about.
Just as soon as Geralt arrives. Should he? Witcher, at last.
Great textures.
We're all present.
And up the fucking creek. Why have you summoned us? Radovid's on his ship. We'll not get to him there, I told you.
Stop it. I've an idea how to draw him onto dry land. But all in due course. Let's start by confessing our sins. I let Philippa Eilhart in on our plan. Mea culpa.
Bravo. Bloody bravo!
Now, it's not a disaster. The Lady Sorceress is highly unlikely to warn the brat. What's more, she's willing to help us kill him. Naturally, it's nothing I'll ever agree to. But Phil, she's inspired me. Call her my muse.
Inspired you to do what?
Patience. We've yet to get to the substance of the matter. Geralt. Do I recall correctly that Radovid's hired you to find Philippa?
He did, but he dismissed me.
Only thing I've found is her hideout. What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help. Radovid expects you to report to him, bring him information about her. All you need to do is mention her name, intimate that you've a lead, you're on her trail.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook, line, sinker, and a good bit of the rod as well.
Let's say Radovid bites, believes me, and none of that's a given. What then?
You'll tell him you've found Philippa's hideout. Somewhere where we can easily set a trap and ambush. Suggestions?
Bridge to Temple Isle. Built up both sides. Lots of nooks, gates. Easy to block off from the rest of the city.
Good idea. I'll divide my men, post half on one end, other half on the other, by the gate. And in the middle, Vess, with a well-oiled crossbow.
You see, Geralt, all we ask is that you invite Radovid out for a stroll, bring him to the bridge. We'll take care of the rest. So what'll it be?
Let's go.
I'm in. But once it's done, what then? There'll be an uproar in the city. Panic, maybe. Need a place where we can wait it out.
Thought of that already. Remember Madame Irina's theater? Abandoned now, not a soul looks in there. Tala and I will await you there.
Await us? Unwilling to risk your own necks?
Not the point. Dijkstra and I have many cocksucking virtues, but fighting ability's just not one of them. Not as fit for that as we are for a bleeding beauty pageant.
Don't worry, Geralt. My people are battle-hardened. They'll manage. You just bring them the king.
Don't do what I can. Where's his ship moored these days?
Just around the corner in Novigrad's port. And for your sake, I hope he's in a good mood when you look in on him.
So the owl has eyes. Because I remember it had that hood on, and it made it seem like it didn't. That's because Philippa didn't have any eyes. Yeah, doesn't matter.
Philippa? What the hell are you doing here?
Geralt, don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid. Eavesdropping on your conversation, naturally. With a good deal of interest. And a measure of wonder.
Mind telling me what you found puzzling?
Your naivety. Do you honestly believe Radovid will fall for such a crude ruse?
No.
Might be tough to trick, but I think I'll manage.
I hope you take a more serious approach to confronting the Wild Hunt. Provided, of course, you survive long enough to undertake it.
Philippa, why even tell me this? Concerned about me that much?
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die. You don't want my help, more's the pity. But I shall do what I can to make certain you don't fuck it up. Here, take this.
A ring. Redanian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe you captured me. He might even choose to trust you.
Thank you.
Helpful. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Believe me, I'm prepared to do much more to be rid of Radovid. Good luck, Geralt. You'll need it.
Blindness doesn't seem to have impeded her too much. Well, let's get over to his ship and see what we can do. Alright, get me on board. I gotta talk to Radovid.
Choke to death.
I've heard it before, man.
Witcher Geralt, what do you want?
An audience. Got new information about Philippa Eilhart.
I'll need your weapons. Now follow me. Your Majesty, the Witcher, with news of Philippa Eilhart.
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me, like the others.
What others?
You see, a rumor went around that I'd generously reward any who bring information about Eilhart. There's no shortage of the greedy and the stupid, so a queue quickly formed at the gangway to the ship. The first aboard was a hunter. Brought me a dead owl with no eyes. He thought I'd believe it, shower him with gold. I had him blinded, then thrown overboard with a stone tied round his neck. The second was the postmaster from Oxenfurt. Claimed to have a letter she'd penned. It was forged, of course. I had his fingers cut off. He'll never write again. Oh, and I took his tongue. The spoken lie is just as reprehensible. Needless to say, the rest of the queue dispersed quickly.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold. Be stupid of me to come to you empty-handed.
My father's ring. Philippa used it to stamp her decrees, then distribute them as the word of the king.
No wonder you hate her.
Under your nose, sire. In Novigrad. In a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle.
Why haven't you brought her to me?
Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down, then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself. With your own hands. I know this.
You shall come with me. Hubrecht,
Gather the men.
Mm-hmm.
How many, sire?
All of them. I knew it. Yeah, I just, I don't think you would want me to bring you her corpse. Given how you feel about it.
Where is she? Where is Philippa?
Like I said, house on the bridge, closer to the other end.
Close off this end. We need no guests, no innocent bystanders, or witnesses. Damian, Duke, Egbert, Freak, Caspar, you shall stay here. Secure the rear. And kill the Witcher.
Is this how you reward those who serve you?
It is how I punish those who irritate me. You know too much. You impede me too often. And I find your arrogance an annoyance. I've had men killed for less. Follow me.
Lack the stones to do it yourself?
Any last words? Fuck!
Free the Witcher, then Radovid.
To use some random bullshit sword.
On our way.
Eh, whatever. I'm sure it'll do. Real swords back? Cool. I don't think so, man. Come on, come on. Hit him! What? Why did you put your sword away, dude? I don't care. I don't care if this is ruining my sword. Come on. Damn it, we lost one. Now, Radovid, I wasn't gonna kill you.
Open up! I command you to open the door!
But you made it personal.
You needed merely to ask. That settles the score. And that was from the heart.
That seems justified.
Forgive me. I could not deny myself the pleasure.
How did she? Where? Why? How the fuck?
Eavesdropped on us, back at the warehouse.
What? and you didn't think it worth mentioning.
When did I have the chance?
Lads, the time to discuss this is later. Radovid is dead. It matters not by whose hand. Mission accomplished. Now let's get the hell away. Place will be thick with Redanians in minutes.
Let's go.
She's right.
It's done, though all did not go according to plan. More on that later. First, a stiff drink and a toast. The North. Temeria.
Temeria!
Bloody Temeria!
Sure.
Temeria. What now, Roach? A new guerrilla campaign against the Black Ones?
No. The war just ended.
How's that? There's something I don't know about?
I'd say so. You see, tomorrow at noon, the commander of Army Group Center will sign a truce in Amir's name. A truce whose wording we agreed with Dijkstra.
So back there in Velen, when the trolls nabbed you?
Yes. I was returning from the last round of talks. Amir will keep Edion and Lyria, but in exchange for Radovid's head and a stop to guerrilla activities, he will withdraw from Temeria.
Which will become the Empire's vassal state.
Self-ruled internally, with its own courts, administrative structures and army. The silver lilies will bloom neath the rays of the great sun. So I say, were I a poet. But I'm not. So
still part
I'll
of Nilfgaard.
No other fucking way.
When you're a vassal.
You don't know Amir. He'll outwit you. Take your toys as if you were children.
Oh, don't you fret. We've heads on our shoulders, eyes all around. Take Dijkstra, for instance.
If it were done when 'tis done, then 'twere well it were done quickly. That but this blow might be the be-all and end-all here.
What's that?
Vakmeth, Act 1, Scene 7. Always wanted to play that. Never cast as anything but a halberdier. Geralt, what Tala told you, put it out of your mind. There will be no truce with Nilfgaard. Redania, under my enlightened rule, will fight on until it wins. And when it does, it will unite all the North, including Temeria.
What? How? This is not what we plow and agreed.
True. Instead, we insisted on one realm's questionable sovereignty. And to recover it, we gave Amir virtually all the North's other kingdoms. It was not a wise arrangement. So, no deal.
You two-faced horseman. I will not allow this.
What the hell are you doing,
actually,
man?
Actually, you, Roach, should be the first to understand I've no choice.
Why the hell would I understand?
Because you, too, are a patriot.
What are you doing, man?
Geralt, this doesn't concern you. You may go. Fare thee well on your path, or whatnot.
What are you talking about? I'm not gonna let you kill Roach.
Can't let you kill them, Dijkstra.
Oh, hard luck. Then you die with them. Kill them all.
Sorry, dudes. You cannot be serious, Dijkstra. Dijkstra, you just talked about how your combat abilities were too bad for you to be involved in the death, and now you just made me kill you! Gotta be kidding me, dude. Come on. We were bros.
Bloody hell. bugger me sideways.
That was close. Very close.
It's hardly over. The envoy, due to meet the Nilfgaardians tomorrow. No doubt Dijkstra ordered him killed. We'll need to protect him.
Fuck.
Sorry, you're on your own, I've...
You've had your fill of politics, I understand. Once it's over, come to Vizima. You'll be received with honors. Farewell, Wolf.
Good luck, Roach. Dijkstra, you dick! It's... Why did you make me do that? Where am I even going? I'm just wandering aimlessly now. Okay. We have to join Avalok to go to the other world. That's right. Let's head there now. We still have time.
I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
Yeah, it was originally supposed to. That's really cool how everything is circling back around on itself. This house was cool. Corrine and the godling lived here.
Passage is here, past this wall.
Cool. I didn't notice this before when I was down here.
This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
I hate portals.
Oh, that was great. Well, didn't get separated. Where the hell is this place? Oh man. The sky looks cool with
Where are we? The other planets.
Welcome to the Dida-wet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, you must go.
Oh, that's really cool. Those wisps of cloud
what is
and
this place.
Or whatever
a
this
very
is.
Very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Well, like
Do
elves aren't people.
Humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds.
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
That there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop.
Wow, that's really... crazy. This is the bottom of an ocean that got dried up?
Ah. The portal.
The looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
They just, they look like Andragas. They are super pushovers. Oh. Can't tell if his thing is knocking me over or they are. He said to jump in after you. I don't know, I got at least 7 minutes of being able to just fight these guys. It's too bad they're such low level. Not even worth it. This place looks really cool. I like how, even though it's some crazy different world, there's still these familiar things like...
There it is.
Bricks made of stone. I guess there are certain fundamentals that don't change.
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Oh well. Better make it quick.
Any longer and I'd have suffocated.
Go. Oh, my breath just doesn't last very long at all, does it? It doesn't make any sense. Why can I hold my breath longer when I'm swimming?
Should avoid those clouds. Or bolt through them.
Have to get over there, huh? No fucking clue, man. It's a place of power here. I should probably grab that since I will never again get this opportunity. Oh my god, it's way out of my reach now. Ran past it too quickly. It's... I can't tell where it is. It's up there. Damn, okay. I'm gonna try to... I don't know what I'm gonna do. Doesn't look like there's any getting to that. God, this fucking terrain. That's cool. Anything good? While I have a few seconds of breath. I really regret not being able to grab that place of power. But okay. Such is life, bro. Okay, try to grab that real quick, and then we're gonna have to make a break for the tunnel. The portal, I mean. Make it, dude, make it! Man, I'm really glad that I didn't just teleport into another water world. I would have definitely drowned.
Cold.
Yeah, especially because I'm completely soaked all the way through. Nice. Standing next to the fire was healing me up. Okay. You just gotta be quick, bro. Take refuge out of the wind. And maybe loot some twine. Some string. Some wire. It looks like I need to get down there, but it also looks like it's not going to be very easy to get down there without dying first. I wonder if, like, just jumping the entire time is going to be enough for my decoction. Oh god, what a- Okay, we're back. I'm gonna roll the dice here and just kind of bet that my decoction will keep me healed via the jumps. Super cheese tactic. Yeah. Damn, it's cold here. I don't need to jump quite that often. Oh god. Don't fucking die. Do it again. Is there anything cool in these places? Gotta imagine that the tower that's glowing there is gonna be my goal. This town looks really cool. I can't believe how much snow is covering it. Oh man, why are you doing that? Just no time to climb trees. Huh. I want to read that. The 30th of Birk. This time of year, the flowers should be in full bloom, but instead, snow covers all. Oh, snow has been falling nonstop for 37 days now. There are no more streets, only tunnels dug through the snow. Jeez, so I guess the Wild Hunt came through here and basically ended their world in the eternal winter. Dude, get it right. That's gotta be the next passage. It's the only thing that even looks remotely alive in this entire place.
Took you a while? Did you run into trouble?
Don't give me shit.
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Nothing.
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Where are we? World of the NL?
No. This is Ted Dedda, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Okay.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
More sand crabs to fight. Woohoo! You can't just walk through a portal, you have to jump through the portals. Tirnalia.
At last,
this Tirnalia,
the Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace, Gel's headquarters.
Well, it says follow you, so lead the way, man.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it.
Oh, wow.
Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated.
Oh my god, so haughty.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan Espain, at Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketbill. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Yeah, I can basically never turn down a drink. It's kind of my...
Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting flaw. You don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species, so quit spewing bile. Won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt. A true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
That's great.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eridan do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. proof you promised. Where is it?
You will see it in your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution and proclaim Avalach our new king?
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the Regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Damn, how is that guy so tall? What kind of special weird other elf is he? Her fucking necklace again.
You must face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothaer. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Alia will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Good.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalark knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of
the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gales go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gales will keep his word. Withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be just no like small that. Feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses at the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Okay. It's coming down on the wire here. Final preparations. So, yeah, alright. Well, it looks like that's all we've got left to do. Gonna take a break here, though. This did go on a little bit longer than I imagined, so that's fine, though. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode.